Improvise. I love that word. I worked with Jonathan Miller when we were doing The Tempest once. And Jonathan was one of the choice and master spirits of the age. And it was Monday when we were opening. This was at the Mermaid, Circa 71 or something like that. We were opening on Wednesday, and somebody said, Jonathan, you know that short scene right at the beginning of The Tempest? You know, we've not actually rehearsed it, and we're opening on 2 days' time. And Jonathan said, oh, yes, oh, that scene, oh, Lord. Everyone knows it, I suppose. Yes, yes, everyone knew. Oh, God, well, okay, then. I have no ideas about this. Look, just walk it through and improvise. Improvise, he said. I love that word. It lends a certain dignity to chaos.